Sridhara Nambudi Tapovan. Today we are going to discuss the subject of how to activate a Shri Yantra or Vigraha, Bimba, Murti of an ideal of a deity. Well, this is the question. The procedure. First of all, the Acharya Varna is the first Kriya. One person is receiving, a person asks his guru or master or Acharya. The giving dress and dakshina to Acharya and receiving the Acharya. Next is, we have to purify the person. He may have many kind of subconscious negative energies like ghost attack or black magic. Many kind of negative energies may be having in his pranamaya kosha, energy world, or manomaya kosha, mental world or physical world. So we have to remove first these kind of all kind of black magic or negative energies. We have to check the astrology. We have to check the astrological levels of the sadhaka and can find out the what are the problems he is facing. So we have to remove all kind of these negative energies through the homas, like as per the situation. Some people needed the Sudarshana Homa, somebody need the Shulini Homa, somebody needs the Akhora Homa, and the Devi Puja, Parashakti Puja. We have to do the Puja and to remove the negative energies of the Sadhaka. Because otherwise, if we activate the positive energy, there is a chance to happen the clashes between these negative and positive war. Like Puranas, Devas and Asuras mentioned in Purana is the same. Our energy body by negative and positive vibrations. So it is difficult, so we have to remove this kind of negative energy through the special pujas and homas and to purify the sadhaka, because he is going to be do the andar yaga. So Mahayaga Kumarathya, Lila Sarsama says, he have to come to Samayachara. Everybody should come to the meditation of Samayachara in the last, starting maybe from Kaula or Nisra, whatever it is, the outer puja will be due. But later it should come to the meditation of Samayachara. Our body is Shri Yantra. So we have to remove the kind of negative energy from prana body. And we have to do the first kriya, that is Bimba Parigraham. We have to receive the Vigraha or Shri Yantra from the Shilpi, from the creator of that ideal. And give dakshina and everything, make him happy, and he may open the eyes of the Vigraha, that is Netravanmilana. This is receiving by the owner or sadhaka, and hand over to the Tantri, means this Acharya. First of all, we have to start with a Ganapati Puja for all these karmas. Then we are starting the procedure. Then after the Ganapati is the basic Kundalini energy to remove the obstacles. For that we are doing the Ganapati Puja first. Next is Bimba Shodhana Kriya, means we have to purify the Vigraha ideal with many materials, special materials. So in the Bimba Shodhana Kriya, we have to use the purified ideal through the Abhishega with many special ingredients, materials like termites, sand, And you can see these in the small forest, you can see the sands are accumulated, some kind of in special shapes you can see. These special sands enter the nalpamara, means some kind of special skins of some special trees we have to use for that one, make created special and powder, that is nalpamara podi, means powder of these four types of trees skins. So and the tamari powder and many things we are using, ghee and honey for the purification of the vigraha. Vigraha may be created the ideal with the panchaloha, five metals, gold, whatever it is, or the rock also. Kaudaga bandhana we will do with the in a velvet, we will cover the mustard and mustard for the Agni Mandala, Vanhi Mandala. The gold is for Surya Mandala and pale, some kind of pale. It is the Soma Mandala, it is the result of this Kundalini awakening. So it will put along with this vigraha, have the right hand. If it is a vigraha, ideal statue, and the hand, it will tied up on the hand of the vigraha. Then we will do the Jaladroni Puja, means the puja of the water with Varuna. Do the avahana of Varuna and do. And purify the water, Vishnu, and purify the water. We have to put lotus leaf and lotus flowers and the ashtagandhas we will put in that water and do the puja for that. Do the Jaladroni Puja. Then we will take the vigraha and put keep in the water. Next day we will do the Shaya Puja and the Nidra Kalasham. Prepare the seat of the deity and we will do the Bimbodharana. We will take the Vigraha from the water and keep on the special Shaya, special bed for the right. Then the Acharya should do the Deha Shuddhi with different types of pranayama, and we have to do the Buddha Srishti in a special way. Do the special homas with from Prithvi to Shiva or Purusha. From earth to Paramatma, the creation, the reverse process for the samhara, we have to do the Buddha Srishti. This system is known as Dhyanadivasam, and do the Kalasa Puja also, we have to do. Then we have to do the Pradishta, Prana Pradishta. We have to do the Puja for Sri Yantra and when the avahana time, we have to do the prana pradishtha with the special mantras, and we have to do the abhishega with this kalasam which we did the puja. We have to take the kalasam and do the abhishega. Then that energy will come to this Sri Yantra. Then we have to give the naivedya and finish the puja and everything. Then after that, we have to do the Abhishega with this Kalasha too, on the top of the head of the this Shadhaga. And after on the top of the sadhaka, we have to write the mantras, bija mantras. How to maintain the deity? We have to inform the sadhaka, give the mantras, mula mantras and everything for to the ear of the sadhaka, advice to the ear of the sadhaka. Then after, hand over the Sri Yantra to sadhaka. From this level, he have to start to guide the sadhaka. The wild movement of Kundalini, confusions, many problems, psychological issues, many things may have to face by the sadhaka. He have to give the proper advice till the samadhi of the sadhaka, or he have to guide the person. So that is very important. So each and every levels may have many problems may have to face by sadhaka. Confusions may have to face by sadhaka. The proper guidance he have to give by this acharya, how to give, how to do the sadhana and everything, each and every level. This is the traditional procedure, but as per the situation nowadays, we have many problems. So the time and financial and time and traveling, many kind of problems may have. So we have to do as per our situation by the discussion with the acharya. But this is the fine system of the sadhana, in my opinion. But as per the situation, we can edit some kind of things as per the situation and time. But the basic things are needed. If we can do, that is very good. Best of luck. Srimati.